Then schedule M is for good manufacturing practice and requirements of premises, plant and equipment for pharmaceutical product. So good manufacturing practice for premise and material, general requirement is in part 1. This is entirely related to manufacturing unit, its premises, location, employees or personnel, then clothing, sanitation, then manufacturing operation, precaution against mix-up and cross-contamination, sanitation, and raw materials, equipment, documentation, record, label, quality assurance, self-inspection, quality audit, specification of master formula records, packing record, batch packing record, batch processing record, and standard operating procedure and records regarding receipt of materials, batch numbering, testing record of analysis, reference sample, reprocessing and recoveries, distribution records, validation and process validation, product recall, complaint and adverse reactions, then site master file. Then part 1, a specific requirement for manufacture of trial products, parenteral preparations and sterile ophthalmic preparations. This is airborne particular classification for manufacture of sterile products. Then part 1B is specific requirement for manufacture of oral solid dosage form like tablet and capsule. Then part 1E is specific requirement for manufacture of metered dose inhalers. Then part 1F, specific requirement of premises, plant and materials for manufacture of active pharmaceutical ingredients. Then part 2 is requirement of plant and equipment. Then schedule M1 is for good manufacturing practice and requirement of premises, plant and equipment for homeopathic medicines. Then schedule M2 is for manufacture of cosmetics. Schedule M3 is for quality management system for notified medical device and in vitro diagnostics. Annexure A, Annexure B. Annexure C.